This is a Lincoln MKZ, and with a few adaptions, it's now possible to drive it by wire using this joystick. So Tyler, I can see a few additions have been made to this car, but maybe tell me, what exactly have you done here?
All right, so on the front, you'll see two laser scanners. And what these are, time of flight lasers, there's 16 segments in here, this is from Velodyne. And these have been integrated into the bumper, and they're used to build, to see three-dimensional. Like they can give the car the eyes that it needs to see the 3D surroundings.
So these are how self-driving cars see. These are smaller versions of the big spinning things that we saw on previous generations.
This is one of the many components used to enable autonomy.
Okay, and what else do we have?
All right, so the next thing we have up here in the window is a Mobileye. And this Mobileye is used to do object detection, lane modeling, and any type of on-road, headway warnings and pedestrians, bikes. It can classify all those objects. It can tell you ego motion information about those objects. It can even tell you what type of lanes you're driving on, if they're dashed or solid. It can tell you distance to the lane. It can give you all this information to our software that allows our customers to enable autonomous cars.
I see. So these sensors are all coming together in something in the trunk?
Yes.
So let's have a look at that. Aha, so what do we have here?
So what you're seeing here is a power distribution for all the sensors. So these can actually be individually switched on and off. There's a touch screen up in the front that says somewhere that we equipped to this car. And then right here is what we call a mini ECU, or Norlin is the actual name of the ECU that's developed by a sister company of ours that does software. And what that's doing is that's bringing the information from all the sensors together. And that software, the company that's developed that is Heartbreak, and the software is Polysync. And so that's a sister company of AutonomouStuff. So AutonomouStuff does all the hardware and supplies all the hardware for our customers to enable autonomy. And then Heartbreak has developed the software to bring all that technology together.
So we're driving now, and I'm not controlling it with this joystick because that would be too scary, but it's possible. You can see the turn signal, the gears are on here, also the steering wheel with these systems. Everything is controlled through the computer that's already in the car and the computer that we just saw in the trunk. It's quite an impressive system. So with the extra information coming from the sensors at the front of the car to the computer in the back that's interfaced with the already pretty sophisticated system in this Lincoln, it's pretty easy to make it self-driving and autonomous. That really shows how far a lot of this technology has come, right?
Yeah, so it allows our customers to build their autonomous applications and take the next step to the next generation of vehicles.
Thanks for showing it to me.
Thank you.